As the leading provider of revenue recognition solutions, our next guest has set the bar for how companies manage, report, and forecast their revenue and cash. Tom Zowley is Vice President of Sales and Marketing for Softrax and joins us now to discuss the impact of the recently released guidance from FASB and the IASB and how this will impact U.S. companies currently operating on U.S. GAAP. Tom, welcome.
Hi, thanks for having me.
Tom, how long has Softrax been active in the revenue management space?
Softrax pioneered the revenue management space over 15 years ago. Today, we provide software that integrates with existing ERP and other financial systems, specifically to manage the complex revenue that these systems just weren't designed to handle. At this point, we've completed well over 500 of these deployments.
How large of an impact are new guidelines having?
This impact is going to be tremendous. Today, the U.S. is alone in its use of U.S. GAAP to define how companies record their revenue. The rest of the world recognizes revenue based on the international standard, IFRS. With the new guidelines, the world's going to move to a common standard. And look, no one really wants this level of disruption in their business. However, in a global economy, it's just imperative that these companies report revenue consistently. Now, it isn't happening today, but it will with the new guidance. And I would say a further point, all the top audit firms recommend that companies start preparing for the new guidance today. Companies have the option to either start collecting data following the new guidance in 2015 and 2016 and report 2 years back at the 2017 effective date, or they can wait, but they face a significant amount of work going into and through 2017 to report on both sets of standards. Either option can be accomplished, but the key is that it requires not only implementation of a solution that's capable of applying two sets of rules to manage revenue, but also the systematization of the source revenue data itself that could be sitting in either spreadsheets or disparate systems.
And this is where the Softrax solution fits in.
Correct. And because of our history, we've been dealing with these issues for years. Adoption of our solution could represent a perfect path to conform to the new guidance. It avoids the complexity of a complete rip and replace of an existing system and also the heavy expense and risk of trying to do something custom. I think it's important to know that Softrax specializes in this area. We have customers managing billions of dollars in revenue through our systems and with more coming on board every year.
Well, it's good to know we have companies like Softrax on our side. Tom, thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
There's much more at softrax.com.